In 2017, Sila Hanninen felt she was in the best shape of her life.
I was very into triathlon racing at the time, so I had just completed a full Ironman the October prior.
But then a persistent cough developed with shortness of breath. She went to the doctor, who was troubled by some x-rays, and ordered a biopsy.
We found out that it was, in fact, stage 4 lung cancer.
Sila was 36 years old, struggling to understand her diagnosis.
Lung to me was really shocking. I was in great health, and I specifically have been a non-smoker my entire life.
Sila sought out treatment at Dana-Farber Cancer Institute, traveling here first from New York and then from Colorado. Soon after she started seeing Dr. Pasi Jänne, she found out she has EGFR mutant lung cancer, meaning her cancer has an epidermal growth factor receptor mutation.
Being diagnosed with EGFR mutant lung cancer means that you have a type of cancer that we can potentially treat with an oral medication, an EGFR inhibitor.
Dr. Jänne told Sila it meant she had several treatment options.
One of the things I've been most grateful for with Dr. Jänne is that there's always hope.
Dr. Jänne is the director of the Lowe Center for Thoracic Oncology, as well as the Chen-Huang Center for EGFR Mutant Lung Cancers.
We hope to continue to expand all of our efforts in studying EGFR mutant lung cancer, studying the biology of the disease, understanding why some people get EGFR mutant lung cancer, developing new and novel therapies, either in the preclinical space or ultimately in clinical trials, to continue to improve the outcomes of patients who are diagnosed with EGFR mutant cancers.
Sila took part in a clinical trial combining two EGFR inhibitors. She also turned her attention to raising awareness, using her passion for running to raise more than $250,000 for research.
Last year, we had five of us run the New York City Marathon, and we ended up running the whole race together and crossing the finish line together. So it's really awesome to combine not just the fundraising, but something that I love in running along with my friends and kind of pulling it all together.